Does your on-farm generated data work hard for you, or is it the other way around? The numbers are only worth collecting if a plan is in place to make the data answer the right questions. One could argue that our ever-improving ability to measure and collect this information challenges our capacity to fully understand or draw value from the numbers. Crop yield monitors are a good example. Recording a geo-linked yield value every 2 seconds as the combine moves across the field has resulted in enormous data files, and many growers have 10 years of yield information, but deriving value from this information has not been very easy, certainly not as easy as we may have thought it would have been when the technology first came out in the mid-1990s. A more productive approach is to design simple trials that test new and old processes and use the collected data to assist in new decisions. The yield data scenario provides a good example. Instead of simply collecting the same information across the entire field year after year, consider which single fertility or crop protection product decision you are most uneasy about. If you think you are applying too much or too little of a particular nutrient, design and conduct a field-scale trial and measure the results of two different rates. If your agronomist has been advocating an additional fungicide treatment and you're a little skeptical, well, set up with a with and without trial and use the data to support your decision to use or not use the treatment next year. FCC's Field Manager Pro allows producers to easily track each and every application on every field to help manage all of the data that comes in. Livestock producers, by the way, can do similar trials with feed formulations. To really derive value from data sets and records, the mindset must shift from measuring aggregate performance in a field or in the barn to measuring the cost benefit of specific practices or products. For the grain grower, a simple on-off experiments or variety comparisons provide yield data that puts a hard number on the experience and injects confidence into future decision making. Keeping the trial simple makes the data more powerful and doesn't slow down the seeding, spraying, harvesting process. The same approach can work in the barn and even with financial management to some degree. Direct your data collection so that it tells you something that you don't know. More importantly, the data should provide you with clarity and confidence to either do things differently or stay the course. So determine to collect information with specific questions in mind. Make those numbers talk to you.